Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Stardew Valley. And we're going to hand in a couple of things here. Which one am I after? This one. Now, artisan bundle. We have goat's cheese. So we're going to hand that in. And there's really not much else we can do here until we get some fruit trees going. Or we get sheep or pigs. So fruit trees is going to probably be our best bet to get that one finished. And then we're going to hand in our large goat's milk there. And we only need one more here, either wool or duck eggs. And I'm thinking I might upgrade my coop, but I think I want to move it, which kind of sucks, because I have to knock it down and rebuild it, I think. But I'm fairly sure I want to move it. So we're going to have a look at doing that today. And I might also hit up the mines and see if we can get deeper in the mines. I'm here on level 114 of the mines, and I have done just about destroyed every single rock on this level. Look, all clear, all clear. What have we got? We've got a few left up here. I've cleared, oh, there's one left down here. I cannot get the ladder to spawn for the next level. It's like one level until I get the next elevator. Come on, give me a ladder. Oh, there we go, finally. Alright, made it to level 115, and given how long it took us to get to this one, I think I might call it for the night and head back home. Especially since there's nothing really interesting on this level either. There's no, look, no ores or anything, gosh. So yeah, I'm gonna head home, but level 115, not a bad effort. I'm not sure how far down we've got to go to get to the bottom of the mine, but we will find out. Actually, let me check out, I know it's 10 PM, but I want to check out the quarry real quick. Has it respawned? No, not really. Oh, there's copper down there. I wonder if I have to clear it out in order to get it to respawn. That would be a pain. Well, I'm not doing it tonight anyway. It's getting too late for that kind of nonsense. He says clearing it out. Alright, all our winter harvest has grown, which means we no longer have need of our watering can for the rest of winter. So, our inventory is full. I think today we might try and upgrade our watering can, because that seems like a good idea. Alright, I'm going to process a couple geodes here. Iron ore, wonderful. And an omni geode. I'm not going to process the frozen geode there because I'm actually going to hand it in for a bundle. But we're also going to look at upgrading our watering can to a steel watering can. Cool. Yeah, we've got no crops left to water. There's one there that didn't grow, but I'm not really worried about that. Hopefully it'll grow overnight and I won't have to water it anyway. But if it doesn't, no problem. Now, cog. Nothing. Okay, thanks, Gunther. Yes. I don't think I showed it. I did get Robin to start building a new coop. It's down by that little pond down towards the south of our farm. Because I thought that was aesthetically more pleasing for ducks. Hi. Oh, hi. You want to talk? Is that surprising? If you find any interesting artifacts or minerals, yes, I've heard you say that, Penny. Can we talk about something, you know, special? Do you like flowers? I don't have any gifts. Do you like eggs? How about... Yes, she laughs like that. Okay, where are we at with Penny? Still 9 hearts. Don't worry. We'll get her. Okay. We should, with that frozen geode that I had, be able to hand in... Field research? Yes. Bundle complete. Oh, I should have looked where we were with friends, with friendship. Recycling machine. Oh, nice. Yeah, I guess I should have looked to see what kind of... If it gives you friendship. I think that's what the idea is. Probably it does, because I don't think I was that high with Demetrius before. I guess I should have looked, but I didn't. Sorry, guys. I tell you, I am having the worst luck finding ladders lately. I cleared out so many rocks just now and I still haven't found one. I've only got these few up here left to go. Come on, ladder! There we go. As soon as I start recording, they appear. I should just talk to you guys all the time, and have ladders just pop up. All right, here we are, level 119. So as soon as we find a ladder, we can get down to 120, and hopefully we get a chest with something cool in it. But I wanted to bring you guys in to see that. Gosh, bat. I'm not doing so hot on health right here. Oh gosh. Oh wow, there it is. Ladder. Can I get the gold? Greedy, I know. Gotta do it. Okay, ladder. Alright, we've got a chest. What's this now? You found the skull key. You're not sure what it is for, but it seems important. It's been added to your wallet. Oh, we got... So this is the bottom. Discover the purpose of the skull key. Okay. So we don't actually have a wallet. I guess it's just we'll be able to use it when we find what to use it for, but oh, that's odd. I'm not sure what to do with it. I don't think I've found anywhere that would need it. Not that I'm aware of anyway. But yeah, we got to the bottom of the mines. Hi, Mr. Dwarfy. You're not a spy sent by the Shadow People, are you? I'm keeping my eye on you. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, I don't know. I guess, well, we reached the bottom of the mines. That's weird, because, I was expecting to get down to levels where you have, iridium. So I'm guessing maybe whatever you use the skull key for, it opens up the areas where the iridium is? I don't know. But yeah, so we've got a skull key now, that's cool, I guess. It's mail time! Patch, I am researching the forgotten art of shadow divination. I require an item known as Void Essence. Bring it to me and you will be rewarded. M. Resmodius, Wizard. We can definitely do that, I think. We've been stockpiling, I believe it's Void Essence. Yes, it is. So we can definitely bring Resmodius some Void Essence. We will do that as soon as I've done my chores here. Hello, M. Resmodius, Wizard. I have a Void Essence for you. The townsfolk are afraid of me. I don't blame them. You're a creep. It is unfortunate, but I suppose it is human to be afraid of the unknown. Here, have a Void Essence. Ah, you've brought it. You've earned my gratitude and a 1,000 gold reward. Now go. Fine by me. Cha-ching. Alrighty. Oh, look at all these, things. I've come down to the beach here, and you know what we're going to try? We're going to try actually baiting up our crab pots for once. To see if we can catch anything in here. So I brought some bug meat. And we're going to make some bait. Yeah? Yes. Yes. What is it? One gives you 25 bait. Oh, that's cool. Alright. How do we bait a crab pot? Not like that. Put that there. Can we... Yep. Yep. Okay. Cool. And while I'm here, I wanted to see about upgrading our fishing rod. I'm not sure if we do that through Willy. Or if we... Yeah, here we go. No, is that what we've got? I think fiberglass rod is what we've got. So possibly now we upgrade the rod through Clint, I guess. Oh look, bait is only 5 gold. It's probably more worthwhile buying bait than trying to farm the stupid bugs for it, because they're it's hard to find a good supply of them in the mines, I feel like. Alright, I've spent most of the day fishing here. I was fishing up in the river earlier trying to catch, I forget what it was that they said you can only catch in winter. I'm fairly sure it was in the river though. Oh, that was on an episode of Living Off the Land, by the way. I watched the other day. They said that there's a couple of fish you can only catch in winter. One is a squid in the evenings in the ocean. And the other, I can't remember what it was called, but I'm fairly sure it was all day in the river. But I didn't catch any of whatever it was. I would have recognised the name if I saw it. But I caught a few perch, a tiger trout, and I need the tiger trout for a bundle anyway. But here we are trying to catch a squid. And I think I definitely need to level my fishing. I think that's one thing that's fallen behind a little bit this year. Because I'm getting a lot of fish that just dash around all over the place. I'm not even going to try that treasure. Or should I? Oh, I'm getting greedy. No. Red mullet. I don't know if I've caught that one before. Maybe I have. I'm catching a whole lot of fish that just dash about. Like this one. Look at it go. Oh, there's no way. They just dash about all over the place. Practically impossible. So I definitely need to try and level up my fishing some more. I need to pay more attention to that. But, I'm going to stay here a little longer and see if I can catch a squid. Although that's probably the thing that's dashing about all over the place, being impossible for me to catch. Is the squid. What's this? Not a squid. Well, so far it's just a whole bunch of herring and halibut. I've just used my last piece of bait, apparently. Herring and halibut, that's pretty much all we're getting. I haven't had another one of those difficult ones in a little while, but I also haven't landed any squid. Yep, another herring. What have we got here? Like, 3, 4, 7 herring. And we got a halibut somewhere. Where's my halibut? Where's my halibut? I'm sure I caught a halibut before. No, it's not even here. Gosh. Vanishing halibut. Oh, here we go. We got a live one. I'm going to get it, though. I'm going to get it. Oh, there he goes. I knew he was going to pull something like that. Sit there. Sit there. No, here he goes again. Oh, come on. So close. So close. Yes! What have we got? Albacore. Not a squid. Alright, we've run out of energy and it's getting late, so I am giving it up for today. But we didn't get any trash. I thought at the very least I might get some trash and I can try out that new recycling machine that I got as a reward for handing in the bundle, the friendship bundle. I thought maybe we could try out the recycling machine that recycles the junk from fishing and see what that gives us. But no, I didn't get any trash. Unless it counts seaweed and algae, but I don't think it would. Because that's not exactly, it's not trash. Oh, come on, it's a book. I don't need room in my inventory for a book. Lost book. Ridiculous. No squid, no trash, no nothing. You still going, Robin? Come on, you can't wear yourself. You wear yourself into the ground that way. Take a break. But our jam is ready, so there's that. Oh yeah. Resources required to craft. Crab pots reduced. Oh, okay. A fish worth 25% more. I don't know that I'm really selling my fish, but crab pots could be cool. I think I'm going to go with... do I want to? Yeah, I think so. I'm not really selling my fish for profit. Mostly I'm either cooking them or using them to make a special fertilizer. In fact, what have we got? We can do baked fish, but that requires specific fish and flour. And it doesn't really give us that much energy for what it requires. Calamari, we need squid. We're not catching any. Fried eel, we need eel. I don't know where you get eel. We can make a bunch of sashimi, because that just uses any old fish. We can make maki rolls, although I threw out my seaweed, and we'd need to buy rice. Fish of the sea. We need sardines and hash browns. What else is there? Nothing. But yeah, I can also use fish to make quality fertilizer. Use a two sap and a fish. We get quality fertilizer, so I'm thinking I might make up a bunch of that for next season, next spring. Oh, look, our maple syrup is ready. Let me put some stuff away and get organized here. Alrighty, Robin has finished building. She must have worked through the night, and she has finished building our new coop. So I'm going to actually go straight up and get her to upgrade it into a deluxe coop for us. I hope that I've got all the materials on me. Probably going to need copper or something like that that I didn't bring. But we'll go and see what it takes. Hi, Robin. First, let me shop, because you sell some cool stuff. Oh, a stump seat. That's cool. Gold pillar. Blue hour table. Calendar. This is what I want. I want to get a calendar for my house so that I can check at home whose birthday and what events are coming up and things like that. Wooden brazier recipe. I'm going to buy it. Wooden lamp post. It's only 500 gold. Iron lamp post. It's only 1,000 gold. Wooden floor. Stone floor. Gosh. Yeah, that'll do for now. Can we up? No, don't want to upgrade our house. Not yet, anyway. Soon. Construct farm building. Big coop. Need 400 wood. What do I have? 320. I'll be back in a second, Robin. Let me just chop down the tree outside your house. Yes, we got a steel watering can, guys. I'm curious to see, what kind of area that covers. Oh, my bags are really full. Let me put that up there. I wonder if it's a 3x3 or a 1x5. I hope it's 1x5, honestly. Yep. It's 1x5. Okay, awesome. Oh! Guys, I totally forgot. So the other day, when I woke up, when we slept... it was at the end of last episode, actually. Just after I stopped recording, I went to bed. And when we were sleeping, we heard an explosion in the night. And I came out and had a look real quick just to see what was going on. And we saw this meteorite has landed here. And my pickaxe isn't strong enough to break it yet. So I'm actually thinking I might go and get my pickaxe upgraded today. Because that looks like it could be iridium, is it? Yeah, iridium's what it's called. So yeah, I might, now that we've reached the bottom of the mines, and it's winter, I might go and upgrade my pickaxe and see if we can break that meteorite there. Okay, we're going to have to book it to try and get to the blacksmith and to Robin's, but here we go. Quick. Upgrade tools. Okay. Gold pickaxe. 10,000 gold. And 5 gold bars. Done. Alright. A couple days, we'll come back, we'll get our new pickaxe, and we'll see if we can go and break that meteor. Now, we're going to go and see Robin really quickly. Yeah, we should make it. Unless she closes at 4, I'm not sure. But we should still make it. Quick though. And hopefully we've got enough wood now to get her to upgrade our barn. Oh, she's up around the corner here. I got Robin's house confused with the town centre for a minute there. We made it. Construct farm building. Big coop. Build it. Okay. So we've still got that one there. I don't want to upgrade that one. I'm going to dismantle that one eventually because I want to put my stable there. This one here is the one we're going to upgrade. So I'm going to move all of my chickens down there. And we also will probably get ducks once that's ready. And I thought that would be a cool little thing to have the ducks living just above the pond there. I don't expect them to go swimming. That would be really cool if they did. But I just thought it would be cool to have them there. All right, crab pot bundle, crab pots. Got some loot. We got a cockle and broken glasses. Oh, awesome. Totally worth it. I feel like if we had more of them set up and had more more loot, that we would probably get a much more diverse range of things. But that's cool. And now that we've got cheaper, like the we picked the perk to give us some reduced crafting materials, they might be cheaper to make too. So I'll have a look at that in a second. I'm wishing that I brought more bait though. I'm gonna go for it. That was terrible. Got him, got him. Yes, fish. Okay, I did it. I did it, guys. This is gonna be, I'm gonna get it. Alright. Whoa, what's this? Sea cucumber? Oh man, I've never even seen one of those before. And we got iron ore as well. That's awesome. Okay. Crab pots. There they are. So it's now 25 wood and 2 copper bars. Oh man. That's so much better, I think. I can't remember exactly what it was, but I think they took iron before, maybe. Or maybe it was 3 copper. I can't remember. Anyway, that's cool. They're a bit cheaper now. We can afford to make a few of those now. What we can't afford is to make his bait. Yeah, I think maybe I'll just buy it from Willy when he's in the shop. You know what would be cool is if you could make bait for... Oh, gosh! We're still running across these ones. So we leveled up our fishing. We did do that. But there are still these ones that are giving us trouble. Oh, and it's a squid! Yes, we caught a squid. So we can finally hand in that quest. I think it was for Willy, wasn't it? He wanted us to catch a squid. But yeah, that's definitely probably what was causing us trouble before. But we finally got it, so that's cool. And I forget what I was saying before, but that's cool too. We got another treasure. We got another... Ugh, don't go! We got another treasure just there. Be a squid. Be a treasure and a squid. That'd be cool. No, albacore. What did we get in the treasure? Coal. We've been bad. Yeah, thanks for watching this episode of Fishing with Patch, by the way, guys. I feel like that's pretty much all we've been doing this whole episode, but I wanted to make a push on that, leveling up our fishing and getting that that squid caught so we can hand in that quest, and we accomplished that, so that's awesome. And I would like to focus a bit more on fishing, especially before the spring, so that we can go after all the fish that we need next year to finish out the fishing bundle in the community center. So I'll probably do a bit more fishing throughout the rest of winter. Try and get our level up a little bit more. What have we got? Another squid. Awesome. Yeah, because our level, where are we? Our fishing is the worst out of everything. Although it's combat's right there. Oh, there's our skull key. Dwarvish translation, guys. Skull key. Yeah, not sure what it's for. But we'll find out, I guess. I think I'm going to call the episode here. I have no idea how long this episode's going to go for, because I'll end up doing a lot of cutting of all the fishing that I do, because no one wants to watch fishing. If it goes too long or too short, then so be it. But I really appreciate you guys watching in either case, I hope to see you guys in the next episode.